I could. Another ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good.
Yes, I'm going. We finished in the last stream, and then we'll probably just be doing some of the like the DLC for that. I think actually I was told there was only like one DLC, so we'll go and check out the DLC area.
At least by me.
At least by him.
You could say Handsome Jack was one such explorer.
Aw, Handsome Jack.
He ran the corporation Hyperion and died trying to claim Pandora as his own. History's attention is fickle, my friends. It will remember those pirates like Handsome Jack, but forget the adventurers who risk it all for less, obvious rewards. Stories, legends, those are much better at getting at the real spirit of things. Stories remember both sides of the tale.
That scene was so long. It just held there for a while. The audio is a little bit on the lower side here. Whoops. Sorry to interrupt. I have to turn it down for the master volume because the opening was like really loud, but then the game's like kind of on the softer side. Maybe? Four, maybe. It's me.
Fiona! Come on, we can work this out!
Hello! What's up, Mr. Bum?
Fiona? What, is there some sort of radiation leak I don't know about?
Oof. Company man. Kinda looks like Handsome Jack. How come Nightbot didn't say hello to you? Does he not recognize hello? Or maybe he only, wait, oh, okay, maybe he only says, wait, okay, there he goes. What the hell? He doesn't recognize the, oh, oh. I didn't get to choose. I wanted to choose. I know it doesn't make a difference, but I wanted to choose. I got distracted by the bot.
I didn't say anything.
Yeah, bitch. I didn't
Tell
get to choose.
About the Gordas project.
Is that what this is about? Look. Gordas is bad business. If you want a real hot investment, I am on the ground floor of some property on Eden. Okay.
Don't be a smartass. I'm not a patient person, so just start talking.
Just where do you start when you're getting dragged through the desert and,
From the beginning.
Right.
I guess Nightbot doesn't recognize caps when you're yelling at people.
I guess it all started with a promotion. See, I'd spent my entire career up at Hyperion, so I suppose that makes me one of the bad guys in this story.
At Hyperion.
And Handsome Jack, he was the baddest guy of them all.
It must feel good to finally
be just like him.
Take it, it's yours, right?
I guess that's why we look like him.
I gotta be honest, I always thought it was sort of cheesy, but hey, here we are.
Which resulted in a company overflowing.
It doesn't recognize hello.
Animals. When Handsome Jack died, it somehow got even worse. It took some time to fit in.
I don't know what that was.
A few stabs,
it's like company politics.
And the help of a couple friends, I was on my way to get the promotion that was going to change my life. Scratch that. Our lives. For the better.
Well, I know he always says, hello to Hay.
It was a big day for us. Luckily, Vaughn...
Hay is definitely a trigger for the bot.
What's the first thing you're going to buy? I know what Henderson's making. I do his payroll.
The money
man. You're
getting
a fraction of what he earns. You'll be rolling in it. Being an exec in Hyperion comes with expectations.
Yeah, I figure I could get lunch. Seems like a good place to start.
Well, then we're starting with three of whatever's most expensive.
What the hell?
Sure. And why?
Someone broke into your locker and stole your headphones.
If I'm not puking up $500 in food and alcohol this afternoon, then we are doing it wrong.
Was there other things in your locker that
we're meeting with a vet afterward to celebrate
would have been worth taking?
Yep. Sounds good.
Look, we had to do a lot
it almost
of
seems
stuff
like you were targeted
do I
specifically.
Some of it? Sure, I do. Every night it haunts
your
my
phone,
dreams, but
yeah.
That doesn't matter now.
Well, I guess because the phone
it.
Is harder to break
you
into.
And don't ever think
because like you can track the phone.
And don't ever think about the Iridium mine deal we put together.
You're damn right, I deserve it. I earned this.
I think phones can be really iffy about
well,
stealing these
Ben
days.
And I did contribute.
So that's probably
right.
I can see why he didn't
sure, you,
take the phone or
you
she,
know,
he,
so.
They.
All right, man.
Not assuming genders here.
Get that Hyperion face on.
Oh, right, yeah.
But I'm sorry that they stole your headphones. It wasn't like your really good one, was it? A sneer.
We need some condescending.
How's that friendly?
Too friendly right now. Okay, tell you what.
It was a good one. Oh, I'm sorry,
like,
man.
You ask me if there's anything up your nose.
It sucks.
How's that?
I would
there
even
you
hate
go.
It if,
you
like,
don't
even
all.
These ones got perfect. Stolen, and these ones are only, like, $150 ones. At least it wasn't your $800. Oh, okay, that's what I mean by, like, good one. I thought they were, like, your really, really good side. Ones.
No, I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, there's 300. Yeah,
yes,
man, that's like even more expensive than mine.
No, I don't want it in red. And
that would feel bad too.
Because black is better. Look, don't concern yourself.
But then again, these
black.
Are my only
okay, Jerry,
headphones, so I only
and
have one serious headphone.
It's ready. Company car. Didn't even. Have
my replacement being my old gamer headset that's 10 years old. So.
You look surprised to see me. Said,
they were my favorite go-to.
If I'm
aww.
Reading the situation right, and I usually am, you're not too happy.
That sucks, man.
This all came together quick. So, you might not have been in the loop, but it's for the better. At least for me.
Well, congratulations on your promotion.
We'll be...
I love what you've done with the office.
We'll be...
Going for the whole...
We'll be the bigger man here.
Thing.
Oh, that's cute.
Obviously, this person stole her promotion
somehow. You're
going somehow.
To be reporting to me now, Reese.
Excuse to buy a
I
new one.
I want you
one.
To know the promotion that you
yeah,
worked
that's
so
true.
Hard to get. That's still coming to you.
Well, that's a relief. Because I...
But this is about more than that, Reese. It's about your future in this company.
Lasted long, at least, yeah.
Look,
4 years.
You
want
to know the reason why I'm in
that's
that
at least something.
For the exact
that you got
reason,
to enjoy them for 4 years
North.
Before
why
someone, some douchebag came along and took
the
them.
And why every spaceship in the universe is shaped like a cock. It's destiny, Reese. And men, real men, men like me, make their own. And you could hold a grudge if you like. No harm, no foul, you're... Thoughts are your own. But bad things can happen when you swim against fate. Sometimes men find themselves standing in the way of other men's destiny. You don't want to be that man. Wow. I could not have timed that better. That really helps dramatically make my point. Which is this. This promotion... is going to take you out of the way of other people's destiny and put you on your own path. And that, my friend, is why I am promoting you to... Jerry, why isn't my new car digistructing in my office yet?
Vasquez, it's August.
Oh, August. Cool, listen. I actually have somebody here with me, so...
Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I...
How did this happen so quick? I thought I'd have more time. Of course I'm still interested. I guess I'm near a computer. 10 million, yeah. It's just that's a lot of money to get together on short notice. I mean, I'm not trying to be obstinate, but I need time. Uh-huh.
Yeah, no, but... Do you want the money or not? Because I... It's not. No, it won't be a big deal for me to get... Yes. Yeah, that's what we had before. It's a working day, August, and I just got this promotion.
I just realized I was talking through a muted mic because my son's still up. to answer your question, Bomb, yes, I have played them. I just haven't played the third one. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna mute for a little bit here.
Look, are you going?
My god, I keep hitting the mute button like twice or something. It's not muting. Which ones? I've only played up to season 2, so I haven't played the final and third season. I'll be lurking and playing Resident Evil Revelation Total Raid mode. Alrighty. King Dingus, you have fun then, and thanks for the lurk.
Such a nice suit.
Yeah, no, but... Do you want the money or not? Because I... Why are you trying to screw me on this? Oh, fine. Just wait there, okay? I can only be down it. If it's gonna be $10 million, I'm gonna need another hour or two. Okay. Yeah, I'll be there in a bit. Well, then just stay there. It's a tourist shop, right? Buy a mug or something. Sure. Okay, say hi to your mom. Damn it! Right. What were we talking about? Before we were so rudely interrupted.
You were lecturing me. It was taking a while.
All right, your promotion. Henderson was a fool. He didn't know his place. He needed lesson number one. Humility. But you, I respect you, Reese. That's why I'm gonna make you assistant vice janitor.
What?
No, you
can't. Oh, the bus.
What
now,
the heck? He's making him a janitor. That's
report
so horrible.
To Sewage Scout 23. Effective immediately.
That's horrible.
Fine. I've had to do worse in my career.
That's the spirit, Reese. Nothing teaches you humility faster than scrubbing toilets. You're dismissed, Reese. I'll let you know when I need my trash can emptied.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us!
He just did.
No, this can't be happening.
I'm finished, Will. I'm finished. You know this place is.
There's blood in the water, and everyone can smell it! No, they can't. Not yet, unless you don't quiet down. We just gotta keep it on the down low until we figure something out.
They, like, really made Reese resemble Handsome Jack. Also, that dude sounds like that voice actor from, he did the voice of Kronk in Emperor's New Groove.
That is your job now, to clean up trash with your bare hands.
With your bare hands?
I interrupted you.
Wow.
Why are you cleaning up trash? I thought you were getting a promotion. Trash duty seems like the opposite of a promotion.
Henderson's dead.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah. I mean, you can ask him yourself. He's floating outside in space!
It's that prick Vasquez. He threw Henderson out of an airlock and demoted Reese to trash man.
Holy crap. So, does that mean you're not buying?
I like how it called her a lunch leech.
And I didn't bring my wallet, so if someone pays for me...
I'll tell you who's gonna pay.
Lunch leech.
I don't know if he's the type
to... We can't let that prick get away with this. We need to do something.
He just killed a guy. Maybe it's better we lay low for a bit.
What? No way. We hit back.
Poor Henderson. Yeah, he was a bastard, but...
Oh, great. I didn't get to pick
bastard,
one.
You know?
There's no way Hyperion would let Vasquez do that to him unless there was a good reason.
The vault key. I mean, that's... That...
What vault key?
Vasquez has a deal set up on Pandora to buy one.
That must be why he got the promotion.
The only thing Hyperion cares about more than money is his vault keys. It's perfect! I mean, not only do we screw over Vasquez, we have a friggin' vault key! What are they worth? Like $1 billion?
More.
Yeah, but we need $10 million right now to make the deal.
Hold, please. Done.
What the hell? He just pulled money out of his glasses.
That was impressive.
I'm in accounting. I mean, it's what I do. $10 million is chump change around here. By the time anyone notices, we'll have a vault key.
Cool. Well, looks like you boys got it all figured out. I'm gonna go eat. Alone? Call me if you don't get killed,
whoa, whoa,
all right?
Whoa, hey, we need your help. We need clearance, transportation. You're a requisitions master. We need that stuff.
Yeah, that was pretty fast.
Maybe a loader bot or two. Things get
just
dicey.
Like 10 million the drop of a hat.
It's one thing stealing from a bunch of poor
suckers.
Or drop
of his glasses.
You're talking about stealing from Hyperion.
But we're friends. Friends help each other steal stuff. I mean, that's how it works.
Richter used to steal candy bars. His family still doesn't know where the body is.
Richter was an asshole, and his family are assholes.
Come on, Yvette. We're in this together. One of us moves up, we all move up.
Yeah, and by that same logic, in some way, we all just got demoted to janitor. Do you really want that?
Vasquez really screwed us, didn't he? Fine. But I'm still hungry.
No problem. We only got a couple of hours.
Go withdraw the cash. I'll get you guys clearance to Pandora, get you geared up, and issue you a standard Hyperion town car.
What? Standard? Really? I mean, you can't spring for premium? Seat warmers, maybe a convertible or something?
Sure, yeah, a convertible. So, just so I got this straight, you want me to get you a car to drive around Pandora that leaves you less protected, right?
Look, good point.
You're gonna steal something, figure...
No. No, don't worry. I've got a car in mind.
I'm guessing we're gonna steal Vasquez's car, the one that he was trying to order. Or something else. Who dis? Oh, we're now in credits here. Alright. That was some really subtle credit flash there. Okay. Guess we don't know. Or I guess we'll never know who he is. Guess we don't care. I like his music though. That might leave a mark.
You know what? You know what? Somebody.
we even hit?
Why?
Oh, I hope that wasn't like a really ugly person.
I hope that wasn't a really ugly person. What?
I think we killed it.
Wait, was he hoping it was an ugly person, or...?
Great, we murder. You know, I thought it would take longer than 20 seconds before that happened.
Well, at least it didn't suffer.
I don't know how to play this. Like, do I want to play him as evil, or what? Maybe I'll go evil.
Sucks.
Oh, that was a skag. And damn, it was moving. Oh no, it's more like, I don't know how I want to do my responses in this game.
Set
by me. Evil sounds nice.
That would not go over well. I just think we need a plan of some sort.
We just need to create some sort of distraction.
What? How?
Oh, there your fly's down.
I don't think that's gonna work.
So, this looks not good.
Got ourselves a kill here! What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just
good old Pandora.
Aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all. In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs.
Fine, don't be such a wuss.
You know, when you say things like that, I sometimes forget you're pretending to be the guy who would say things like that.
Yes, is it? Wait, what? Okay. Look,
wait, pretending?
It's a boring, dusty old town. Nothing more, all right?
Sure.
Listen, one tap on the arm, and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton.
I do not know how it works.
I don't know how it works, but it's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato.
Stick.
God, I can't wait to be in
that
chair.
Stun stick.
You and me, Yvette.
That's not reassuring,
I mean,
that you don't know how to use it.
We bring this key back, and they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach time.
Don't think so small, my friend. We're not just gonna run Hyperion. We're gonna be responsible for plundering a vault.
Alrighty, man.
And you can count
on two fingers
the number of people who have even gotten close to that.
Yeah.
It's good to get comf. And bed is comf.
The tracker's beep beep beeping, but
beep beep beeping.
It's the world of curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
No.
Could ask one of them. They seem normal-ish. Normal-ish enough. Anyway?
I don't know. We can still just find it. I hate asking for help.
We're on a very strict time limit here, Reese. If Vasquez comes down before we're finished, I mean, I don't even...
I was trying to make it like he was too proud to ask for help, but that kind of sounded wimpy. Use that wasp to walk.
Oof,
look at him cooking his mates.
Not a very handsome fellow, is he?
We don't have all day here, Reese.
Oh, okay. I see how it is.
Do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
It should be around here.
He asked that in such a timid way.
What are you here for?
It's just a simple business deal. A few papers to sign, and then we're out. Easy.
Huh. Those the papers?
Of a sort?
You're Hyperion. Earwake suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail. When Jack came in, he turned everything to smoke.
Listen, all we want are directions to the World of Curiosities. That's it, okay? We get that, and we're gone.
Gone, huh? Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
This guy's pretty aggressive. NBA okay, now. No. Okay.
Look, before we get all
You get your comf on, man.
Is there like a convention or something?
Oh.
This is what we get for asking for directions.
Bandits.
You know what we got
I didn't
here?
Want to ask for directions.
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot. Yvette, prime it.
Already? Really?
Already, really?
Give me the menu.
That loader bot.
Okay, but don't go bananas. These things ain't cheap.
And do you know what we do with warmongers? Do you know what we do? Should we tell them what we do with Hyperion workers?
Who is that?
Reese, come on, just get it.
Okay. Launch.
Loader bot deployed.
Go, loader bot.
Time to clock in.
Yee-haw!
Listen, boys. You're gonna hand over that case, or you're handing over your heads. Your choice.
Look, guys, let's talk about this.
Didn't they realize that coming to this town probably wasn't a good idea for them as Hyperion? Haha. I think it killed them.
Got quiet
on landing.
All of a sudden.
I like how the bot has like blood all over his feet. Hi. He's so friendly. Bot.
Why isn't it doing anything?
Angry eyes detected. Awaiting instruction.
It only does what I tell it to.
Oh, tell it to do something already.
Please stop shooting me. Engaging target.
See? Piece of cake.
Shoot this guy. Oh no. Get off me, bitch. Not the car. Not the car.
He must really have to go.
Oh, that's
good.
Where those shields come from. Ha ha ha.
Come on.
Rocket. That's a hearty butt. Time to select
well,
the other guy.
Why
oh well.
So much.
Thank you kindly.
Wait.
Oh shit.
Loaderbot, go get the car.
Oh, that's horrible. To be like stuck on the side of a car. Oh my god.
Die now!
No! Pull out your stun baton! Oh my god, really? Get your stun baton out! Wow, really? What the fuck? This guy doesn't even know what he's doing. He like literally just turned it on and just like made that guy jump back. At least the QTEs are extremely forgiving. I should have failed by now in a lot of these. Oh, okay. Wow, really? Ooh. Right in the face. Oh shit. Oh, I quickly looked at chat. Row much re-practice?
Okay, maybe I didn't, you know, technically die, but I could have.
I could have. Quick to continue. There are other Telltale games where the QTEs were much faster, like in what was it? The Jurassic Park one. The Jurassic Park one they made was like incredibly fast QTEs. These ones are like so much more forgiving. Come on, just get him. Too much. No, but even then, like, it's more like the getting used to the interface of a game's QTEs. It's always different from game to game. Like, it took me a second just to realize, oh, those are QTEs, the big arrows.
Your freaking bot tossed us both out. Now kindly stand still and die.
No thanks. There goes your chopping knife. I want a baton like that.
That's all I wanted to know. You could have avoided all of this.
Ow.
Get your ass gone!
The bot says ow.
Bot, put the car down.
Sure thing. And it's imminent.
That isn't no stun, but a baton.
Please do something!
I like how the bot just, calmly replies back to him. Sure thing. What? Time to get funky. Optimize. Jailbreak? What the fuck? What are we doing here? Okay.
Circumstances realized.
We're just jailbreaking the weapons. Also, this game got like really loud at this point. Just after I turned it down.
Fatality.
Shove this up your ass!
That ain't no transport bot.
We could.
He's not a transport bot, he's a loader bot. They're usually designed for fighting, though, I think.
Thanks, loader bot.
Wait, what? This is totally uncool. Why must the universe punish the good?
No, loader bot.
Please.
Oh no.
But the spirit is weak.
Come on, Reese, just tell it to run.
Self-destruct option. Ow. Parting is such sweet sorrow.
Run, Loaderbot, run. Be free. I could have exploded him. I guess I would take out the guys.
I will name my firstborn Loaderbot.
What? Yeah, no.
Oh, you know.
Probably not.
I can't believe we're alive. I mean, I never want to see somebody's brains come out of their nose. Not ever again. That was the single scariest experience of my entire life. Which should probably be over by now. But it's not. For some reason. But for those guys, a lot of those guys...
Oh, come on. It was a little fun, right? You cannot honestly stand there and tell me that it didn't feel kind of great.
Catching them feels for the bot.
Okay,
he only saved our lives a little bit.
Awesome.
But I'm sure it was as traumatic as it was fun. We're probably gonna need some therapy in the future, you know that, right?
We'll be able to afford it. Alright, let's just find this guy, August. Buy the key. Get the hell out of here.
Hey, hey, secret agent. How are you? Also, I noticed that it's almost 9, so we'll probably be switching soon. Ooh, Belemang. To the pre-sequel Borderlands.
Ugh, does every animal on this planet have to look like a giant monster?
I thought I would try and put some progress into Tales from the Borderlands. It's been on my to-play list for a long time. Can I, like, run faster? Run faster! How do you run faster? Oh man, we don't have a run option? I'm sad. I'm very sad. No running. No running for me. He looks
right,
dead.
You know, the stuffed animals was one thing, but this is taking a turn I really don't want it to.
Right this way to the world famous hall of Pandoran Luminaries.
Good, good. That's good.
Come face to face with icons of the planet's turbulent history and hear how each met their grisly fate. Please watch your step and marvel at some of the unexpected ends of life's grand design.
Oh, that guy's not just sedated. He's actually dead, isn't he?
There's nowhere else to go. Come on, let's just get through it.
It describes him as sedated, but he's got like a freaking pipe. He's got freaking pipes stuck through him. Yeah. I'ma think he's dead. He's stuffed.
Boom, not to be confused with his brother Boom, was the first mate of Captain Flint. As his name subtly implies,
I just like how they just impaled them onto spikes.
Who around here doesn't?
Pandoran resident and fine dining connoisseur, Shade, was held in high esteem by his fellow neighbors in Oasis. Not in the least bit insane, he will be missed.
I am really not into this at all.
So these are all, like, dead guys?
Oh, I remember this guy.
Oh, Nakayama.
Formerly a scientific researcher who worked for Hyperion, Professor Nakayama was obsessed with cloning Handsome Jack, who he carried a certain fondness for. Killed by stairs.
He fell down the stairs.
Nobody rejoined her? You must be more traumatized than I am.
Hey, you still got his Hyperion ID chip.
Really? Keep it.
Let's take
it. Hyperion pays out a nice bonus for recovering those things.
Oops.
Wait, what did he just break? Oops. I don't want to exit. Click to back out. Okay.
The once ruthless leader of the Crimson Lance, Commandant Steel.
I don't remember this chick.
When she was skewered by a monstrous tentacle.
Oh.
She later died a second time after having been resurrected as some kind of cyborg zombie thing.
Some kind of cyborg zombie thing, you know. Let's just knock on it for good measure.
Oh. It's locked.
Oh, come on, are you serious?
Well, this feels like we came in the back, so maybe there's a front door somewhere?
Yeah, I don't know if we can get out there with the murderers all over the place.
Maybe one of those bodies has a key or something and we just missed it.
Wow, I mean, if we just randomly found the key, I mean, that would be amazing.
Randomly? ID trash? Do I equip it? Okay, I can't even, like, equip those things. There's something missing in this display. Oh, there's Shade.
How are you?
Not great!
Are you two not just the
handsomest devils I've seen in a... Don't do that!
Oh, okay, I'm sorry! I didn't mean to scare you guys! It just happened, you know? Things happen, they happen!
Uh-huh.
What?
I'm supposed to play it evil, okay?
What is this? Is this part of the... Like, some kind of ride or something?
I thought I'd smack him.
Since the moment we walked in, it's just been one big freaky puppet show, so
thanks! I'm Shade, and this is my world of curiosities.
Hey, it's him.
Let me tell you right off the very bat, I am deeply sorry that you...
I remember Shade from one of the DLCs.
...sit in such sad disrepair.
He's just collecting all these people.
Time can take a toll, you know, and on more things than one. But, unfortunately, we are closed for renovations. But that doesn't mean you have to leave.
And, welcome back,
no.
King Dingus.
I mean, we can do other things.
Look, Shade, or whatever, just stop wasting our time, right? We're not here to see your weird zoo of death.
Wasting time.
Weird zoo
no
of
time
death.
To waste, act now. Buy fast, or digestructing your future. You're Hyperion, right? Here for August. Yeah, if you want to buy something strange and illegal, this is certainly the place to do it. My grandpappy, he's the one who came up with this place. He was a real thinker, you know, a real lover of animals.
These are animals.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead. But the place itself.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic? You Hyperion guys, you're usually so punctual. Getting 10 million together can't be too much trouble for you guys. I assume you'd have that kind of scratches walk-around money.
I figured you want to take the tour, maybe get here a little early.
Early? Are you kidding me? You think I like being here? You think this is fun? Have you seen the bathroom yet?
Every minute in this horror factory is like an hour.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
I'm August, but I figure you know that already.
The guy with the key.
He's,
got on playing this game. You actually enjoy this?
Vasquez? He was just the go-between, the middleman.
The puppet.
I can't tell if you are enjoying this game or not.
I'm the one who's buying the key.
With the Gasm emote.
Well,
it picks up.
I guess as long as you got the money, one Hyperion bootlicker's as good as another.
Oh no, I like Telltale games. So,
what's your name?
I actually figured that most people probably wouldn't care too much for this one. You don't need my name.
I have yours, August. You don't need mine.
Okay, look, I don't know what the hell you think you're doing, but we're all here for a lot of money and a freaking vault key, all right?
Yeah.
So let's all get friendly real fast. I mean, I'm trying. Aren't I trying? Huh? Aren't I trying?
You're trying.
So, let's try again. My name's August. What's yours? Do you want me to guess?
You can pout all you want. You're not getting my name.
Just sit down and let's do this so we can move on with our lives.
I'm not caving in. I like this more than Borderlands 3. That's kind of funny.
Okay, so... Let's see the money.
Cash. Show me the money.
And I hope you brought big bills.
No. I know how this works. We see the merchandise first, then you see the money.
Yeah. All right. The baby wants its bottle. Fine.
They look amazed. Is that a vault key?
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives? This thing will practically dance at your wedding. State-of-the-art alien crap. I'd use it myself, but, you know, the monsters and all.
It's goddamn gorgeous.
Maybe I shouldn't have said that.
Right it is. Okay, so, the way I usually do these things is...
Wait!
What?
I just don't like it. I got a feeling.
Oh,
what
man.
Feeling?
Look! You said when I started to get a feeling about something that I should tell you and that we should walk away, right?
What are you possibly feeling right now? We're almost done.
I get intuitions about this stuff.
We're good here. Everyone relax. We just want to buy the key from August and go.
Yeah, he just wants to buy a key. From me. Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
He's been a giant dick this entire time.
Whoops.
And why wouldn't they show you the money, huh? What's up with that?
Sasha?
Oh.
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
You can't trust a face like that.
Hey, Sasha? Sasha, listen to me.
So maybe we shouldn't be like dicks about it all the time.
Is life-changing, and it's right here. I know you don't trust Hyperion.
Yeah, you think?
And I know you have zero reason to trust us, but I'm telling you, we're not like those assholes. In fact, we're trying to get back at one of the worst assholes up there, and we need that key to do it. So please, take the money, and let us screw over one of the biggest jerks on Hyperion. Please.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
Sure, why not? Is that gonna win her over?
I'm sold.
Awesome.
That's all
Let's
it took.
Do this.
Well, right.
Just wait.
August, everything's fine now.
I mean, I don't know. If you really think...
No, it's okay. The feeling's gone, August. Let's do the deal.
I don't know. Maybe today's not right for this.
What the hell?
If things are weird, if you have a feeling about
this... Oh, God damn it. They're just going to go back and forth on this?
We still got a deal here. There's no problem.
No, I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was going to deal with Vasquez, and now this, I just think we should call it off until I think things are square. Maybe another time, fellas.
Hun, we're here. We should just do this. Really?
No, I made up my mind.
Damn.
August, wait! Reese, this is your department. Do something!
What do you want me to do? Do I shoot him? Break his heart? Okay, we have all the time to decide this.
August.
Can't let you leave with that pal.
Oh no? And what are you gonna do?
Either way, we're just killing him.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Wow. Yeah,
looks
either
like
way
he
we
had a change of heart.
Either way, we were just killing him. Wait, what the
what
fuck is going on here?
Load of skag crap.
Why is our friend like throwing like money at us?
Well, look who decided to show her face. I was just about to get to my favorite part. You know, where you come in and you ruin my life, you no class.
I know that part was just like super corny.
A nice haircut, you lying Hyperion jackass.
It is a nice haircut!
Shut up!
Stop it! You're getting dirt in my eye!
It sucks because I'm trying to get it in your lying mouth!
Lol. Fiona. Also, you too.
No, all right!
You too.
Mission accomplished!
This game is so random.
And I'm not lying, okay?
It's kind of like, it kind of dumps you in the middle of the story, it seems.
Anyway? You weren't at the
That's why it feels so random, I guess.
Of course I was, you dope. I can't believe you still haven't figured that out. I knew you were dense the moment I...
Your turn, Fiona.
My turn for what?
Tell me your side of the deal.
You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
That's so funny.
I guess I could have.
You bitch.
You guess? I've been baking in the sun with Rax dive bombing me for the last... Okay, I get it.
Beggars can't be choosers.
This fraud conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is... Oh, this ought to be good. Yeah, go on. I can't wait.
Oh, we kind of get to make up aspects of the story.
Showed up.
From, Archer, kind of.
Stop! What's your freaking problem,
man?
Oh,
we're fighting with him now? Instead of killing him? So we didn't take out his heart. we wanted to. What the fuck? Zero just comes through.
Wait. How is that the most important thing? Did you forget the part about it all being your fault?
Oh, come on, that was not my fault. Not all of it. Are you making a face under there? I can't tell what you're thinking if... Okay, fine. But let me start at the beginning. I was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Hollow Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time, it was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing what we could to survive.
All right.
Until we met Felix. We tried to nab his wallet. Not only did he stop us,
first
he
big
us how
heist.
To do it. We've been working together ever since. This is taking too long. She's waiting. This latest scam was our biggest yet. The one that would set us up for life.
For life.
That sounds familiar.
What can I say? A lot of these stories start out the same way.
The stranger sounds a little bit like Zero.
There's nothing to be nervous about.
Felix. Alright, at the next point that I can save this, we're gonna be swapping games.
If August is a fence worth his cut, he'll be selling it to some Hyperion stooge.
There's a lot of cutscenes here. I'm a cook and it's really quick already, Mr. Baum.
Real or otherwise.
He gets your food on.
The paint may still be wet. Be sure not to let anyone touch it. There are only a couple spots to
Wait,
worry about.
Wait, is it a fake?
It's best not to risk it. So have them keep their hands to themselves.
Do you think this will work?
If I didn't, we wouldn't be doing it.
Oh, so it's a fake.
Hey, you're a pro. This is what you do. Your sister may have brought in the mark.
It'd be fake.
You're the one that'll close the deal by playing whatever role you need to get the job done. If she introduces you as a tiny psycho, you'll squat down and scream about poop trains. Okay? That first introduction is who you are. You two have to work together.
Well, I have the shiniest meat bicycle.
Exactly.
Showtime.
Fiona, when she gives you your role, you play it as best you can. The deal came together much faster than I'm comfortable with, but it's worth the risk. So it's best to take precautions against...
Fiona is so cute.
The purple skag is not the type of place you walk into without a backup plan.
What is this teeny tiny gun?
Might need a bigger gun.
It's only for emergencies.
That's cute.
One bullet.
That's right. You'll always be able to talk your way out of more situations than you can shoot your way out of. Wet paint.
No touch.
But what if they want to touch it, the client? Or rather, the
only.
Mark. The
I
mark.
Got it.
Okay, here we go. I now have $10 in my bank account. Wait, can I save? Oh, so it just auto-saves? Zoom game settings. I guess it just auto-saves here? I don't know if it's saved or not. Oh well, that's okay. Exit game. Alrighty, we are going to swap over to Borderlands the pre-sequel. Chrissy has just got home a few minutes ago.